So, you've come. This is the Hall of Creation, resting place of the throne.
The Nahobino who will take the throne has been determined. Thus, I shall fulfill my role. For ages, I have watched over this world, but at last I can administer my true duty. Goddess, it is time.
Not so fast. Creation is not the way. Let the world be returned to chaos.
Wait. Yoko, is that you? You're okay.
There was a time when I was known as Yoko. Now, I am the goddess who guides Tiamat. You were once my friend, Tao. But this is about far more than who we were. I carry the will of the Kadishtu. I will destroy this world and surrender it to chaos.
I didn't. I'm glad you lived, but I thought the sacrifice would have. Aogami protected him. Now he has become Nahobino again, and he seeks the throne. Yoko, I had no idea you'd end up a goddess. My role is to guide him to the throne. It is who I am. I do not wish to hurt you. Will you let us pass? If he gets his ideal world, then we can save everyone. So please, you have to believe in us. Wait, Tao. I wasn't expecting to see you, at least not like this. A goddess. I didn't know you would end that way either. But still, I won't back down. The Kadishtu showed me the truth. The flaw in the system that governs us.
What flaw?
It's not fair. Never was. It is the hierarchy that came to be when the Horned God assumed the throne. One god rose above the others and seized control. By his example, mortals learned to do the same. This structure has defined us, corrupted humanity. It is our history, broken beyond repair. Listen to me. You felt it back at school. You saw humanity for what it is. Stupid and ugly.
I did. I did feel it then. But that... that is why we need him. A new god to rule and mend this broken world. For Yuzuru, for Yakumo, for Dazai. We need someone who can answer their human hopes. With his powers as Nahobino, I know he can create a world of peace and joy.
Tao, is that truly what you believe? One god to rule over everyone? Do you think humanity will ever be happy being ruled? No. It's built the same ground. The same broken system. A god who has control over everything. It ruined our world. That's the reason we're fractured, divided between oppressors and oppressed. Even if he takes the throne, nothing will change. It will simply be a new oppressor. There is only one way. Our way. Let Tiamat's power destroy the world, then begin anew from the chaos. Truly free, there will be no concept of rule. And everyone, human and demon, will be free. I know. I know you've seen how broken this world is. Even demons were born as gods. Yet look what's become of them. Look what the system's made. I want freedom. For humans and demons to be free again. Take my hand, please. We have to release this world to achieve true liberty. I thank you. Now we can truly start over again. No! You cannot. I won't give up on everything that people have built. If you wish to erase human history, I swear that I will stop you. You must go through me. You will stop us all by yourself.
How disappointing indeed.
The Archangel. Mastema.
Nahobino, you have chosen the path of darkness and so disgraced your divine station. I had hoped that you would carry on the will of our gracious Lord. But I see my faith was woefully misplaced. Trespasser. The sheer audacity. How dare you stand in my way! As a Nahobino, you were meant to claim the throne. But instead, you defy our world's very order! You are no longer of use to me. I shall smite you and install a ruler of my own choosing.
Then we will face you as well. So be it. You choose to stand against us.
Indeed I shall. Know your place, goddess. Your power is nothing to me. Incomparable to my own! Goddess though you may be, you are a traitor to the system. I am a higher being than you could ever hope to be. Tiamat shall obey me and purge your insolent souls! who dare to defy our Lord! Fall before the primordial serpent!
Let's fight this world. I should help.
Watch this. pain is true.
Tiamat is the primordial mother goddess. She will not go down so easily.
So she transcends even death itself.
Young man, if you wish to live, take my hand. My being became Magatsuhi. I was absorbed by Tiamat. When she fell by your hand and reformed, my essence escaped hers. I have reclaimed myself. But when we were bound together, I learned something. As a primordial goddess, she is nearly immortal. Yet her divinity is rooted within her identity as a dragon. If you seek to best a godly dragon, you'll need a godly dragon slayer. And so, my power is yours. Now let us rise, young man. This time we end it.
The mighty Tiamat has been defeated? Such power! Could he be involved in this blasphemy?
Do you mind? Welcome. Return.
Young man.
Excuse me?
Indeed.
Oh, good.
I comprehend.
Welcome. Are you? Is this demon? Is this? Is this? Is this? Is this? Is this? Aha.
Let us adhere to God's will. Very good.
will you some?
Return.